Darkest moment in any hero's tale usually comes just when things are finally falling into place. Our unlikely heroes had discovered the unfinished, top-secret project of the doomed Atlas Corporation, the Gortys Robot. Searching for the robot's missing components made the dream of the Vault seem closer than ever. Even though the former middle manager was still haunted by the demented ghost of Hyperion past.
Destroy that body while I'm still young.
Unfortunately, any dream can quickly turn into a nightmare, and this nightmare's name was Valerie. Fortunately, Valerie's killing spree was interrupted when another dangerous adversary was suddenly revealed as a powerful ally. Now, supported by a legendary gladiator, their search continued through the icy wastes of the Borderlands to a forgotten Garden of Eden. There, they found another piece of the Gortys robot, as well as the last surviving man on the gladiator's murder bucket list. As she prepared to take revenge, the con artist intervened. That was the moment that Valerie chose to strike. Outgunned and outmaneuvered, the con artist and salaryman were forced to surrender. Now, they were working for Valerie, and their first job was likely to be their last.
Shelter. Looks like we're in for some showers.
Oh, awesome. Yeah, let's do that. Can't wait.
Are you thinking? It looks like you're thinking.
That suit he's wearing. It looks familiar, but I can't place it.
Yeah, I hear you. What the hell is this guy getting out of all this? I can't figure it out. Endless march down memory lane.
He wants a vault. Why else would he be collecting Gortys pieces? He's just like every idiot on Pandora looking to strike it rich.
Aren't you kind of, you know, vault hunting now?
Are you calling me an idiot?
Yeah, that's what I did there. Yeah. I feel like we should do something. If we get to those hills, maybe we could lose him. I don't know. What's he gonna do, huh? Shoot us both? I seriously doubt that.
We could jump him.
Hey, you... What?
There's two of us. Even you should like those odds.
Easy for you to say. You're not the one he keeps beating up. I'm making a break for it. And you should, too. Remember, zigzag when you run, okay? Hit up. Makes you harder to hit.
That sounds stupid.
It's not stupid. It's genius. All right. Going on three. One. Two. Three. Go! What the hell was that?
I don't know!
Meteor shower, get to the shelter!
Oh god!
That was close.
It was, wasn't it?
What's that?
This again.
Clearly, I can't trust you two. So, you just gave away Gordas.
She was taken.
And you were stuck under Valerie's gun.
It was a rocket launcher, okay? It was massive. Even for her.
Vaughn?
Vaughn! Hey!
Not so rough.
Yes, ma'am.
Sorry, boss. The nerd is gone. Some old dude with crazy hair ran off with him.
That's okay. We've got what's important. There, there, little one. No need to be upset.
I'll answer your questions. Please, just promise that you won't hurt anyone.
Of course, dear. I don't want to hurt anyone that's being cooperative.
Don't trust her, Gordas.
Oh, don't listen to her. She's just being sore. Besides, if you don't tell me, I have to start hurting people again. And you don't want that, do you?
No!
Now, tell me about the Vault of the Traveler.
The Vault of the Traveler teleports all over the universe, only staying in one spot for a few minutes before blinking away. But once I have my last piece, the beacon that's up on Helios, I can summon the Vault and hold it here. Then you collect treasure or something.
What does the beacon look like?
I don't know. But I'll know it when I see it. That's what happened with the last piece.
Well, that's some exciting news. Thank you, Gordas.
You're welcome. Can I get away from you now?
Of course. Look at you, Fiona. Just so angry. Is this about Athena? You're feeling guilty. That's what.
Leave her alone!
You can't blame yourself. Athena made her own bed. Don't you want to talk about it? That's okay. Now listen up. Under normal circumstances, your rotting corpses would already be getting torn apart by skags right now. But these are not normal circumstances. And with that last piece being on Helios, I can't think of a better crew than a pair of Pandoran con artists and a Hyperion stooge to figure out a way to get it for me. What do you say? And I'll give you a hint. The only right answer is yes.
You don't buy any of this bullshit, Fiona.
What's in it for us?
What's in it for you? Well, for starters, things like this will stop happening. Does that work for you? Or do you think we should negotiate more?
Hey!
What's it gonna be, Fiona?
Don't give in. I'm fine.
Hey, you said you wouldn't hurt anyone.
No, I said I didn't want to hurt anyone that cooperates.
Yeah, okay. Yes, okay, we'll work from here. But we get a cut.
Oh, that ain't a good idea.
You're seriously asking for a cut while I have a knife in your sister?
Clearly, I should phrase that differently.
We'll discuss terms when you get back.
Okay.
You didn't have to do that. Yeah, you shouldn't have given in.
Shut up.
What the hell is wrong with you two?
We've got principles.
Son.
Yeah?
Be a dear and help them come up with a plan.
Yes, ma'am. Let's get cracking.
I'm telling you, it's not possible. We can't do this.
That's not an option.
Neither is getting ourselves killed.
One way or another, we're gonna figure out how to pull this off.
Okay, let's start with how we're gonna get there.
Well, this isn't the first time we've had to get creative.
Guys!
We'll find out. Shut up!
Thank you. Alright, guys, it boils down to this. Somehow we've gotta get to Helios, infiltrate Hyperion, and steal Gordis's vault beacon. Sorry, that was breakfast. Sorry, without getting ourselves killed.
No shit, moron.
I just said that like 30 seconds ago.
Everyone knows what we have to do. We're just trying to figure out how to do it.
Okay.
If you stop being so negative, maybe we
How's
can make
tum-tum
some progress.
There, buddy?
That'll teach you to hit the taco truck.
Right now, I don't see how that's gonna
happen. Wow, you we'll got the magic, kid. They should bottle the stuff.
So many things
call it weak
wrong.
Sauce.
And that's why we have to drill down
Actually,
on every
I could
aspect
use your
of
help.
The mission.
Yeah, so of course you could.
I'm not the one.
Is that a yes or no?
What? You think old Jack would leave his meat buddy hanging?
Great. Really helpful.
I know we've had our differences, and I'll admit I can get pretty grouchy when I don't get my own way.
Maybe try coming up
to maximize our chances.
Okay, here's
I'm ready to bury that.
We don't go.
All right.
You know we can.
It's a metaphorical hatchet, especially because I know I don't really have any hands right now.
But I know
which is a real bitch. I tell you what.
You know, would you give it a rest?
I know you love hearing yourself yammer on, but just spit it out, will ya?
Whoa. Do I seriously talk too much, Reese? I'm sorry, man. And no one's ever told me the truth before. Thank you. Thanks for your honesty. I really appreciate it, man.
You're welcome.
Yeah, what I'm saying is this. I got your beacon somewhere in my office. Get in there. And it's mission accomplished, baby.
I just don't see how we're gonna do this.
You don't get that beacon. You're all as good as dead.
You're not helping.
Oh, great. Captain Obvious wants to speak.
I believe I have some information that is relevant to your interests. The beacon is in Handsome Jack's office.
You pulled that out of your ass.
Well, check it out, smart guy. Run it by Gordis.
Fine. Hey, put the little robot on. Listen, you got access to a map of Helios?
I do.
See if you can focus your scan for the beacon in Handsome Jack's old office.
Beacon detected! We got a winner! I'm sending Reed the location data now.
Well, let's see what we have here. Enhance?
Oh, so you can say it.
You're shitting me.
That whole sector must be crawling with guards.
Hey, give me one reason why you think we could possibly break in.
Man, how many people you gotta kill to get... I get that you're scared. Okay, I am too, but working together, I think we have a shot.
Great! Sign me up.
I don't know how we're gonna get through this.
Teamwork, that's how.
Then you better have a damn good plan.
Oh, it's killer.
Behold! Helios!
Okay. Now how do we get there?
Oh, well, Helios is in space, so we need a spaceship, obviously.
Well, we don't exactly have one lying around.
Hey, what about Scooter? He said we could call him anytime.
Well, you got yourself a rocket man, miss! Oh, you can do better than that!
And then it's off to Helios.
Pandora, we have liftoff.
Before we dock, I'll tell Yvette we've arrived. She'll help us.
Why not call her now?
Well, the less she knows, the safer she is. Yvette, we're back.
Awesome, Reese. You're a hero. I'll tell the guards to let you through.
At ease, soldier. Then I'll disable the security system.
I am a living god.
Fiona, you'll take Sasha and Gordas and go to the hub of heroism. Now, up on Helios, Jack's office is a museum. Hallowed ground. Not even Vasquez had access. Looks like the only sure access is the VIP tour.
Meet your new tour guides. From there, we'll get into Jack's office, where I'll...
Hang on. You'll need me for that, obviously. Once inside, Gordas will ID the piece.
Wow! This place is huge! This way, please!
And to the victors go the spoils. Told you. Killer plan.
Wait a minute. How are you going to pull any of this off? Hyperion wants you dead.
Then I better go as someone else. And for the grand finale, I'll digistruct a Vasquez.
But Hyperion's gonna want proof that Reese is dead.
We'll use Vasquez's body. They'll never know the difference.
This could actually maybe work.
So I guess all that's left is pitching the plan to Valerie.
She'll go for it.
And getting me to Old Haven.
And I'll go to Scooters. Wait a second.
Hmm?
So, how did you figure out the pieces in Jack's office?
Don't tell him, Princess! He'll sabotage the whole freaking mission!
It just came out of nowhere.
Don't do it! You'll only make things way worse!
Well, it took me a minute to search my memory files, but boom! What do you know? It was right there all along.
Huh. Sounds...
Technology. Gotta love it.
Reese, if there's something you need to get off your chest, we're listening. You gotta admit, you were acting pretty strange after we got out of the security office. What we're saying is that even if we could figure out a way to undertake this mission, we need to know you're 100%. Which you're clearly not. We're worried about you.
Here's why you don't need to worry. Because we're friggin' Team Awesome! And August, that's why. Together, nothing can stop us. Huh? Bring it in. For the real thing, let's hug it out.
Don't look at me.
I'll kill you.
Go, team!
Alright, Valerie signed off on the plan. Reese is going with Finch and Kroger. The rest of us are off to Hollow Point to get this thing spacey. Let's get to work.
August, watch Gordas.
I'll miss you!
Just hurry up. I don't like being alone with this... thing.
But I like you so much!
Hey, have you got a plan for what to say to Scooter? Because he screwed him out of a lot of money for those caravan repairs. He could be angry. Stuff about what he did to the Zafford clan? Oh, Scooter's a solid guy. He's not gonna hold a tiny little con against us. I guess he does seem to like us. Yeah, maybe.
It's my two favorite gals! You know, since you left, I've been awful bummed about not getting to sponsor you in the death rally. How's your racing career been going? I know you sure like going fast, haha. Wait, no, not like you're a fast woman or...
Scooter! Great to see you. Just an absolute pleasure. Every time I get to see your face, just...
go on. Nah, you don't have to go on. I know my face is about as appealing as a dead dog somebody whacked a few times with the tire iron until it popped. But anyway, it's great to see you. What can I do you for? Not saying that I want to do you or nothing. No, it's... Well, not that I'm saying I wouldn't, either. Would one of you, like, open your mouths and make with the wording so I can shut mine?
We're gonna fly up to Helios and leave a big flaming pile of skag crap right on their doorstep.
Oh, heck yeah! What do you want to get the crap? Do you want to, like, just find some? Or do you want to, like, make some? Or do you want to get it off the black market? Because I know this wholesaler, trust me, I...
We're not actually gonna do that. It's a metaphor.
Yeah. That word. That all sounds great. Only problem is funding.
No, don't worry about it. Valerie will pay for whatever we need to get to Helios, get the Gordas piece, and get out.
I understood exactly half those words. Let's do it. Oh, wait. When I said that there was only one problem, I meant that there were two. Because look, I know a lot about cars and I know a lot about engines. But rockets are right out of my purview. My business partner knows rockets like you wouldn't believe. But she's a little out of sorts. I don't know if she's in much shape to help with the rocket stuff. She's been like that since she heard about a couple vault hunters nabbed her girlfriend out in the tundra.
Athena?
Oh, you know Athena? Man, small world.
Yeah, we were there when it happened. Fiona was the last one with her.
Then I don't know, maybe you could talk to Janie, let her know what's what. Set her mind at ease if you can.
Janie, I'm sorry about Athena, but we'd really like your help.
Well, I'd like my girlfriend back. Looks to be a rough day for everybody. She lied to me, said she was on some delivery run. I really wanted to believe her. I did. But she forgot to turn her echo off the last time we spoke.
Oh.
I recognized your voice when you came in. You were out there with her. Her echo went dead after the fighting started. I couldn't... What was she doing? Why did she lie to me? I need to know. I know she wasn't on a delivery job. Why would she lie to me like that? Why would she leave?
She was protecting us from Valerie. It's my fault. If she hadn't been trying to keep me safe, they never would have gotten the drop on her.
Oh.
Are you angry at me?
Kinda, yeah. But thanks for telling me.
So what happened to her exactly?
I've never seen Athena lose a fight.
How'd she get grabbed?
So long as she's got that shield, I've never seen anyone so much as lay a finger on her.
Two vault hunters ambushed her.
Which ones?
Brick and, Mordecai. She would have beaten them too if Valerie hadn't attacked.
Brick. Mordecai. Good to know.
Ha ha ha. This is kind of awkward. Change the subject. These nice ladies want us to build a rocket for them? What do you say?
I don't know if I've got the parts.
Sure you do. Come on. You just gotta...
I just want to know one last thing, and then I'll see about the rocket. Did she... say anything about me? Before they took her. The way she acted, sometimes I didn't even know if she liked me.
She told me to pass on a message. She said she loves you.
She did? I... Oh... Goodness. Okay. Oh, wow. Young lady, you are going to have yourself a rocket. And once I'm done building it, I'm going to grab every gun I can carry, I'm going to drive out of here, I'm going to rescue my girlfriend, and I'm going to marry the piss out of her. I'm in. I can probably build you something that'll break Atmo, but beyond that, you'll want a mechanic on board to make sure it doesn't explode on you.
Oh, man! That sounds like a job for the scooter man if I ever heard one. And considering it's a dream of mine to catch a ride into space and all that...
Scooter, wanna come with?
Be our onboard mechanic?
You mean it? Woo, space buddies! right, here's how it's gonna go. The man with the plan right here is gonna track down the corpse.
Okay, I get it.
Off you go.
All right, Reese. Let's just find Vasquez's body, get back here, and not crap our pants.
So you are gonna have such a hard-on for my office, Reese. It's huge.
2 out of 3 ain't bad.
You know what? It's probably not a bad idea to get a little dumpy rocking for some robo-scouting. Yeah, let the shiny toaster get blown to nuts and bolts instead of us.
No, I don't want the little dude getting hurt.
Noble. Stupid as hell. But noble.
Back here again. Thought I'd close the book on this weird chapter of my life.
You see? I told you so! Wallet head!
Alright, wallet head. Time to show your face back on Helios.
Face!
Oh, you better hope a psycho didn't use it for a skin pizza.
A skin pizza? What were the pepperonis? A skin pizza?
Oh, you clearly haven't been on Pandora long enough, compadre.
Let's find Vasquez out of here.
You're the boss. Alright, look, Reese, what happened between you and me, that's in the past, okay?
It's almost like it never happened.
But it did happen, Jack. I can't just bury it.
Ah, come on, Reese, we're partners in crime now. Conjoined, like twins or whatever. Except, not as gross. You know what, just scratch that. Think of something else.
You gotta keep an eye on your friends during this Helios mission, huh? Unlike how you're not keeping an eye on that tripwire.
What?
Well, looks like these psychos had themselves a little skin pizza party.
How am I gonna find Vasquez's face in all this mess?
That's what an Echo Eye's for, genius. Scan the faces from a nice stab-free distance. Unless you want to get up close and physical with some new psycho pals.
Scanning. Ooh, Vasquez wasn't that ugly.
You and me, Pumpkin, let's rock this walk. Whoa, this place is scaring me and I'm a frickin' hologram. Careful now, I don't wanna end up psycho dinner.
Disturbed sleep pattern?
Flawless!
Not now.
Interrupt re-
Alright, good, again, this time with feeling! Give him the old smackdown! Attaboy!
Need rest. Big day tomorrow. You die, I sleep!
Smacky dabby!
I should punch with this arm more often.
Okay, listen up, because I'm about to compliment you. No one ever became a leader without dirtying their hands. Oh, you're gonna get Hugo McSwoopy Hair's face back, no problem.
Kinda looks like my ex-girlfriend. I'd actually be okay with that. Sorry, Stacy. Nope.
Well, this is a fun night. Looks like we found our psycho.
You only see this kind of thing on Pandora.
Just rip it off like a bandage. Quick and painful.
Oh.
Okay, just peeling it off. Peeling off the face. Not going to barf into his mouth. With your mouth.
That's it. Go on. Peel off that face like a serial killer. You're sick.
Oh, no. Oh, it's stuck.
Oh, God, that's so... That is just the grossest thing I've ever seen.
Oh, God, I can't stop now. Oh, no. Are you kidding me right now?
Oh, pinch it off. Just pinch it off.
Seriously? Oh, please don't do... Please don't do this to me. Oh, gross.
Smash the baby's face! Crunch its teeth!
Run!
You're the only one running, pal! I can fly!
So, once I snatched that face pizza, gross, I sprinted out of Old Haven. Hundreds, no, thousands of psychos chased me.
Oh, really? That many?
Couldn't even count them all.
You were too busy trying to save face.
Technically, it was one psycho, but he had a bomb strapped to his chest that had the stopping power of like a thousand of... which could...
So, one.
One, yeah. Psycho with chest bomb. Boom!
You said something about a bomb, psycho?
Oh, yeah. There.
Whoa, wait, dude!
Oh, we were supposed to bring back the body.
Oh, we are still bringing it, baby. It's just gonna take a little longer to collect now.
Think I got some baggies in the truck.
It ain't pretty, but this one fits your budget.
Ugh, are Hyperion costumes necessary?
Fiona should fit in on Helios, but you, Sasha? No way, man. Hey, here's your disguise allowance. Don't think it'll be a regular thing or nothing. Get yourself something or get Sasha something nicer so she'll quit whining. Don't care either way. Just don't look Pandoran or this mission will be over before it even started.
So, what are you gonna get, sis? All right, let's see what we're working with. Hey, Fiona, the pricier option ain't too shabby. Plus, I kinda want you to spend all of August's money.
Hey!
Or whatever, just pick something that says, I look like a stuck-up jerk. Ooh, that'll look good.
Are you both blind?
All right, thanks, V. I'll try it on in a bit.
Hope it's worth the cash. Could have bought a lot of guns with that.
Scooter.
You look like a dream!
You're up, Sash. Make it quick.
Huh. Not bad. Makes me feel like I could drink the tears of a million dream-crushed orphans. I'll fit right in at Hyperion.
You almost finished with that?
Yep, I'm done. I'm not even gonna ask.
Yeah, it's probably better that way.
Hey, is this disguise gonna work? I figure you're the one with the eye for this. You and Vaughn are the only Hyperion I know.
You look like absolute corporate scum.
Huh, awesome. That's what I was going for.
Yeah, well, mission accomplished. One thing.
Hmm.
I mean, being Hyperion is just as much about the attitude as the clothes, so... put your nose up like you're, you know, tracking down a stench.
Better?
Perfect.
Anyway, it's all yours.
Thanks. Just gotta scan my severed face here.
Yeah. Have fun with that.
Just get to the scan screen and...
Please scan skin.
Oh, there we go. Okay, skin scan. Oh, God. Much worse from this side.
Skin unlocked.
That's convincing.
Is it?
Yeah, I mean, you look like a complete douchebag.
Excellent. That is the look I was going for.
This is... Oh, definitely weird. Well, it's certainly... big.
That's Scooter for ya.
I hope Vaughn's alright.
I'm sure Cassius is looking out for him. We'll track them down when we get back.
Say, I want you around.
V, you gotta see this. Will help?
Not a problem.
That's creepy.
Right. Sorry.
I know it's where we're from, but it's never felt like home to me. I didn't think I'd ever see this. Guess you kept your promise.
I always do. At least, with you.
It looks so... I don't... peaceful. Who'd have thought? We haven't even gone that far, and it all feels a million miles away.
It's beautiful from up here.
From up here? Sure. It's a shame we have to go back. Wish we could just turn this thing towards the nearest planet. We'd probably run out of fuel, so it's not a good idea, but...
We can talk about the future in the future. Right now, we've got a job to do. Keep your head in the game.
Please, don't worry about me. I'm a professional. You should really be worried about those dopes.
Once we get the beacon, we'll figure out a way to turn things back in our favor.
Any ideas on how exactly we do that? Or are we just... winging it. Again.
We wing it.
Of course we do.
When you're good at something, why stop?
Hey, watch it.
Oh, sorry, man. Just got away from me is all. It ain't bleeding or nothing.
What the hell is this damn thing?
It's, well, it's a satellite. Gonna launch it to advertise my franchise. You know what they say? Ain't no ad space like outer space.
Of all the brands, you pick the one Hyperion hates.
We're not drawing more attention to ourselves for some publicity stunt.
Hey, there's no need for that!
Stop it!
Come on, man! I gotta get something out of this trip!
You won't be alive to collect it if we get blown into dust.
Scooter's earned the right to cash in on this trip. If it weren't for him, we'd still be stuck down on Pandora. And August, what exactly have you done for this mission? That's what I thought.
Whatever.
Awesome!
That seems like a bad idea.
Well, no one asked you.
Warning! Debris collision imminent.
Is that a... person?
Hey! Looks like we've got another dead bad guy!
Henderson.
No shit! Tell us something we don't know.
Did you know? The damage is critical.
So this is how I die. I knew it!
Whose idea was it to bring this tin can?
We could really use your advice here.
This ship requires additional thrust.
Okay.
Without additional thrust, the ship will be pulled back towards Pandora.
Which is bad.
Pretty bad. Yeah.
Look, y'all, we need to do some compensating right here, and y'all are in luck, because that's my specialty. Now turn them other rockets up to 11. Now turn them other rockets up to 11.
First one, punch it.
Oh yeah, we're gonna burn. Oh man, I got like 50 lines I want to say about bolt thrust.
Scooter, why is the whole ship shaking?
Nah, that's just because we're running real high right now. Like, kind of scary high.
What?
We're gonna take it to the limit. Okay. We're about to hit escape velocity, and when we do, you gotta shut these puppies down, you hear?
Yeah, I hear.
Do you? How can you hear anything?
Achieving escape velocity in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Go!
So then, why are the alarms still going?
Now that was just step one. We can't do step two without step one.
Mr. Rocket Failure, imminent.
What does that mean?
They're going to explode.
Step two, let's do this!
When are they gonna explode?
Very soon.
What's step two?
We get out there and we handle these uncooperative rockets.
Oh, right.
Step three is us making out.
What?
Huh? What? Huh? Don't you worry your pretty little, all of you, yourself. But I'll be walking you through it, though. Fiona's got this. Hey.
this rocket loose. There's no time for anything else, you understand?
I understand.
Good, because I don't really feel like arguing with you either. Your face gets all squinty when you get mad. Ain't a great look. Now don't you go feeling all sorry for me, all right? People on Pandora be talking about an old scooter for a long time. Can't think of a more epic way to go.
Thank you, Scooter. Thank you.
Hey, I'm real glad to have met you, Fiona.
Right Rocket is way past critical, guys!
Now go on. I gotta catch a ride. All right, y'all. It's probably the end, but you see Moxie or Ellie, you tell them I did some awesome shit, okay? It's been real.
That was the first casualty of the mission.
So, what did you do next?
What did we do? We honored him as best we could. He truly earned this. It's the least we can do.
Make it something good. It's the least we can do.
I know what it is like to lose someone you care about.
The worst part is, Scooter was the best of us. He deserves so much better.
He was definitely one of the nicest people I met on Pandora. Although that's not probably saying much. Anyway, we didn't have much time to mourn and all that. Things started to get crazy the minute we landed on Helios. So, if that's not it, answering.
Perfect.
You have entered Hyperion airspace. Identify yourselves immediately.
Okay, gang.
Here we go.
I repeat, identify yourselves or you will be shot down. Do not come any closer.
Howdy, gents. Miss me?
You must have balls of steel showing your face back here.
Ah, you're a gem. Well, I missed you guys, too. Big time, because I am Hugo Vasquez, and I miss guys that I miss.
Yeah, we definitely have some catching up to do.
get inside and disable security, I'll call you when it's safe to come out.
Time to put on the game face.
You've got some things to answer for.
Vasquez. Almost seems like, what's the word?
Sup, ladies? What you been doing? Talking about boys?
Nope. Just discussing casual misogynism and how it manifests in corporate executives.
Oh. Yeah, well. Just getting around.
And boys. Captain's brother is finally marrying his boyfriend.
This is the happiest I've ever been. Orders are to verify what the hell you are doing down on Pandora.
Take it easy, guys. I just landed.
In a hunk of Pandoran trash, no less. With half a loader bot stuck to the top. And what's that doll piece of crap you released say?
We're not the biggest doll fans up here. As a matter of fact, we have orders to rip that shit to pieces. Which is what's gonna happen to you if you don't start talking. So, what were you doing down there?
I was dealing with the Reese and, Vaughn situation.
The who and what situation?
Reese and Vaughn, the two criminal masterminds who had the gall to try to rip off the corporation that nurtured them. One of them's really handsome.
Sounds made up.
Yeah, but I got, you know, very important places to be.
So I'll just be... on my way.
Nah. What do you mean, nah?
Here's how it is. You come up here full of piss and bullets with some made-up story about Reese and Vaughn characters. So no, you're not going anywhere.
I'll take it from here.
Yvette, so good to see you. We need to catch up.
Bring it in for testing. What the hell happened to Reese? This is unbelievable.
As you may have noticed from your viewing, I'm sorry to report that he is passed on.
Passed on? It looks like he was blown apart.
He did go out with a bang. Well, actually, two bangs and a squish. My condolences.
You've got some damn nerve showing up here like this. Our deal was clear. You were supposed to retrieve his head so management could download whatever the hell was inside of there that was so damn valuable. Now we'll never collect the reward. Because you lost a critical Hyperion asset.
I'm sure we went over the particulars, but can you remind me what's in Reese's head that's so
valuable? You're kidding
me. And all the excitement on Pandora, it must have slipped my mind.
I guess our reward slipped your mind, too. You had one job, and, well, you blew it. I'm taking you straight to management. Let's see how you like answering to them. I've had it with you. Let's see how big of a smartass you are under questioning.
Sure, let's talk to him. But if I go down, you're coming with me.
That's a risk I'm willing to take.
Test me. Find out what I know about you. If you think I'd make a deal and not have my ass covered, then you don't know Hugo Vasquez. It's been real.
Standing by in the caravan. Tell us when it's safe to move.
Yvette's scanning the body, so we gotta hurry. I'm taking over the cameras now. Child's play. And we're late. Now for the password. All right. You want to dance? Let's dance.
Hey, not bad, killer. Good luck keeping up the pace. Bet that little cyber arm of yours is getting pretty tired. It's child's play, right, pal?
Well, the security is a bit tougher than I expected.
And now I wrote the program. So let's send an icebreaker into that frozen sea of code, shall we? It's not the royal we this time.
Security cameras have been breached.
Now, go forth and lay waste, my son.
Just one sec. Let me find you. Fiona, I'm in.
Nice work.
If I do say so myself.
Tell us where to go, Reese.
The door's up ahead.
Come on, this way.
Okay.
The elevator to Jack's office is across the atrium. That's where the tours meet.
Got it. Looks like it's time to put on our tour guide hat.
We only need their badge, and then we're out of here.
Although I could use an we've never been and know nothing about. This'll end well.
Pow!
Oh! Oh my god!
Look at these assholes. So proud of themselves. I wonder if they know they're evil.
What a bunch of losers.
No, who, right? Some lady's trying to get my attention when clearly I'm having an important conversation. So, what are you wearing?
You ready for this?
I was fabricated, programmed, and wired ready. I was also built to dance.
Spot our tour guide yet?
Not yet. Reese, we need an assist.
Alright, checking the schedule. Checking the schedule. Alright. A guide will be coming off her tour any second.
We're on it.
Is that her?
No, that's a him. All right, there's the tour guide.
Standard distract and grab.
Yeah, when I'm in position behind the tour guide, that's your cue to get her talking. First opening I find, I'll lift her badge.
What about me?
Oh, you've got the most important job of all, Gordis. Once I have the badge, you gotta get the tour guide out of the room.
Roger that, General, Captain, Lieutenant, Ma'am. Private Gordis is on the job.
Can you believe they call that stuff in the cafeteria food?
That's why I stick to coffee. Hides the whiskey on my breath.
A woman after my own heart. I've been thinking. If Hyperion served real food, not that Brie hyperhydrated crap. I bet productivity.
Oh, come on.
No.
Would you care for another glass of whatever it is humans drink? Uranium milk, perhaps?
Ooh. Oh, my outfit's ruined.
Oh no, this is so terrible. Nothing gets coffee and whiskey out.
You. Do you have any idea who this is?
A nice tour guide lady?
The tour guide lady. She's the head of all Helios tours. Come on, I'll help you find a change of clothes.
You know, have you ever considered a management position? I mean, the way you demean that little robot, you'd be perfect.
Where do I put in my application?
Hello, Reese. You have the privilege of speaking to Helios's newest tour guide.
Well done. Your criminal instinct shines again.
I'm heading up to Jack's office with Gordas.
Hi, Reese!
Oh, damn it.
What's happening?
They know they've been hacked. I got this, but you need to hurry and keep a low profile.
Okay. Keep your eyes on the prize.
Attention. Helios is on heightened alert. Please report any suspicious activity immediately.
Fiona? I don't like their faces. They aren't moving.
Who's this?
She barely looks Hyperion.
Nice masks.
Oh, you think we'd settle for Promethean knockoffs? This is the Handsome Jack VIP experience, baby!
Right.
So are you gonna give us the tour or not? You've kept us waiting long enough.
Yeah, let's start the tour already.
All right. VIPs. Well, get ready for a once-in-a-lifetime experience. For all of us. Here we go. The first stop of the Handsome Jack VIP experience. This depicts...
Oh, I cannot wait to hear about this.
Ooh. Ah!
Handsome Jack... defeating,
Oh, man, what didn't Handsome Jack do?
The entire army of Gremtilius by rolling over it with a giant eyeball. What a mess.
Whoa, you are totally blowing my mind right now.
Quite a sight to behold, isn't it? This, my friends, is...
No freaking way.
Jack's infamous horse, made from real diamonds. And,
Wish I had a horse like that.
If you feed it, the stallion will crap high-velocity weaponry.
Oh, so this is Butt Stallion.
Ooh. Okay.
If you'll follow me, we're on to our third and final exhibit.
Oh, I can't wait. What is this?
Ooh.
Kinda just looks like a chair.
This, ladies and gentlemen, is Jack's chair of champions. He made every great decision from this chair. He ate brunch, lunch, and dinner here. He even strapped it to the back of his diamond pony to prance into battle.
Can I sit in the chair?
That chair is not for sitting.
Sorry about that. Had to leave my chair for a throne, if you catch my drift.
Wait a minute. That wasn't an exhibit at all.
So, why would you tell us that it is?
I think they call people like that liars.
Oh! I thought that was a new exhibit that I just hadn't been briefed on yet. So I guessed.
You new here?
First day on the job.
All right, enough chit-chat. Come on through so you can see Jack's office. I'm gonna need you to step aside and raise your arms.
Oh, I knew there was something off about her. Yeah, she was weirdly ignorant for a guy. Yeah, I don't trust her.
Guess what? You're banned from tours for life.
You can't do that.
Should have been nicer.
I won't stand for this.
Tough break, kid. Maybe next time you'll show some respect.
What's this?
It was a gift.
What's in it?
Look for yourself.
No metal objects. Next time, it's mine.
Understood. Woo, woo! We're almost there.
Now for the main event. Even you can't ruin this for me.
Or can you ID the beacon? It's gotta be in there somewhere.
Let me look. Can't see it from here. Maybe I can just...
Stop!
What?
Oh, boy. I can't believe we're here.
Here it is. Your hero's office.
Is it safe to go inside?
Gotta be. I paid good money for this.
I want the full Handsome Jack VIP experience. That means going all the way.
I really wouldn't...
Yeah, you know what? We don't need your permission.
Force field breach detected. Security lockdown engaged. Thank you for taking the
Handsome
Jack
VIP
experience.
Oh my god, oh!
VIP
oh god! This isn't a
we
tour!
Hope you enjoyed
it's a
your
goddamn
tour.
Death trap!
Okay, let's go. Everybody out. I'm not cleaning that shit up again. You got this?
That's a heavy-duty-looking door!
This better work. Damn it!
Yeah, sorry, hold on. Yeah?
I can't get into Jack's office.
What? You gotta be kidding me. You had one job!
Come on!
Some moron on the tour tried to go through before the door was deactivated.
I can't seem to get in. I mean, the lockdown security system must be on a local grid or something.
No, so I can understand.
It means that we need another way in. Okay, we just need to think about this for a second, and maybe if we hold tight, okay? I gotta call you back. That's here.
Crap.
He said to hold tight!
Well, what's he doing in there?
Damn it!
Get out of my way!
Newsflash, asshole! This is my office now. First you give me a body that isn't Reese, then you go hacking my computer? What are you doing? You're trying to pull something. I know it.
You, really want to talk to me like that?
You can't just come back after what you did and expect things to be the same.
Sure I can.
We had a deal, asshole. I tracked Reese and Vaughn all across Pandora for you. I refused them supplies when they needed them. And all you had to do was bring me whatever the hell was living inside Reese's head. I knew I shouldn't have trusted you. Of course, you'd betray me. You're only out for yourself.
I just got back, and this is the crap I gotta deal with.
You owe me an explanation. Or, failing that, the ticket to the top floor you promised me. but you still haven't answered me. Why bring a body that wasn't Reese? I can't believe you thought I wouldn't find out. Well, you seriously underestimated me.
I made a mistake. The firefight got messy. I must have grabbed the wrong dead guy.
You grabbed the wrong...
They look the same when their face is a big puddle.
I have no idea what's going on here, but I don't like it. I'm calling security.
Thank you for calling security. You are the 87th
caller.
Hey, how you
doing? But, get her off that phone if I was you, unless you want to be a bullet sponge.
I can handle...
Yeah, cool. Time to decide what's mightier, the pen or the punch.
All security officers are busy. Please continue to hold. A reminder, if you have been wounded by gunfire, please hang up and dial emergency medical services.
Oh, this is gonna be fun.
Really? That's how this is going down. A stun rod. Wait a second, that's the one I gave... Therese.
Shocking, I know. Get out of my office, Yvette. Unless you'd rather take the airlock.
How dare you threaten me?
Threaten? No, this is happening. Free lunchtime is over.
Fiona, you there?
Reese, what took you so long? Do you forget that we have a mission to accomplish?
I ran into an old friend, who I guess is a new enemy.
Yvette?
Yeah, she's dead to me. Well, I mean, unconscious, really, but as good as dead. She might actually be dead, though. I don't know.
Wow, everyone is trying to screw you over.
I know. I have something of a gift for that.
So yeah, Jack's office is on total lockdown, and I can't get the beacon. Little help?
I'm working on it.
Well, work faster.
No beacon means no vault means everybody's gonna die. At least we're all doomed together. Yay!
Come on, Reese. It'll come to you.
You know, if I were you with that stun baton, I would have drained the friggin' battery on it back. Well, that's not quite true. If I were you, I would have bought Yvette a one-way ticket to strangulation camp.
Jack, if you're not here to help, get lost.
Don't tell me to get lost. You get lost.
I can't think when you're talking. I'll call you back.
Wait, what? Reese!
As I was saying, I'm here to help. Just surprised a handsome Jack fan like you doesn't know I have a trap door in my office. And let me tell you, you're gonna love it. As long as blood doesn't make you squeamish, and maybe some brains and whatnot.
Just to make sure, this trapdoor, is it a way out door or an instant death trapdoor?
You know, I like to think of it as the best of both worlds.
Yeah. But am I gonna die when I go through it?
You know, I'd be insulted if I didn't know you better.
Which is it?
It's the key to our whole plan. You're gonna need to go in the outhole while someone yanks the lever. It's not as sexy as it sounds. A lot of people died down there.
No, what did I agree to?
A brilliant plan. With my office on lockdown, climbing up the trap door is the only way in. And you get to do it all from the safety of a prison cell. I mean, I've heard of some killer plans in my time, but this one takes the cupcake.
You're telling me I will be the first person to go through your trap door and live to tell about it.
First and probably the last.
Okay then, guess that counts as a plan.
Yeah, it does. All right, the first step though is to make sure that con artist babe of yours joins you on the best of Jack hole there.
Tell me you've got a plan.
Oh, yeah, it's a real doozy.
Let's hear it.
Hey, Fee, you have got to see the head tour guide's office. The view is unbelievable.
Not now. We gotta change the plan.
What's up?
You need to get down to the prison level now.
Got it. On my way.
All right, I'll see you there.
Wait, how? I don't have clearance for that.
Oh, right. Just get arrested.
Arrested? That's the exact opposite of what we've been trying to do.
Just do it and do it quick. I gotta go.
All right. We do this Pandoran style.
Hey!
We're ripping up this awful painting.
I'm ready for prison life!
That's official Hyperion property you just defaced!
Is that? Wait, no, let me look at... Just give me one sec... No, that is mine! Hey, I'll split it with you!
Maybe it wasn't what you thought it was.
I know a treasure map when I see one.
Oh, well, then you're probably right. Bummer.
I told you, just get arrested and meet me at...
Reese, are you there?
Vaughn? Vaughn?
Hey, I don't know if you can hear me, but I'm with Cassius. He saved me back there, and we're just... I don't know where, but we're eating drakefruit. Really want to... With the...
Vaughn?
With the thing.
Vaughn?
Vasquez!
Talk or walk, ladies. I don't have time for both.
You made me and my accounting boys look like idiots with that $10 million you stole. It's gonna take years to do all the paperwork.
Better.
Up to it.
Sorry. Just ate a burrito.
Never mess with accountants, Vasquez. Can always count on us outnumbering you. Smoke 'em!
Here's some more for ya.
Hope you're not allergic to lead.
Get down! This is it! We've got him surrounded!
Hold on! Time out! Safety's on! You're making a mockery of the Hyperion finger gun tradition.
Seriously? That's your problem with this?
Wait. You're not Vasquez. Smoke him for real!
Here's some more for ya.
Hope you're not allergic to lead.
Chica, bitch, Chica.
He's out of bullets. I've been counting.
Get down. This is it! We've got him surrounded!
Screw this thing.
Well, look, even if it was a treasure map, it's not gonna do you much good down here.
Hey! What's going on here with you all? How's it going?
Oh, hi, Reese! Things are going great!
Did you just say Reese?
Nothing!
I could have swore you said Reese. Isn't that the name of the dead guy they picked up on Pandora?
I think she said release.
Release?
Yeah, like, hey, release me. How pathetic.
Right. Except what she apparently said was, oh, hi, release. Things are going great.
Yeah, that's a weird sentence, isn't it?
So what is it that I can help you with, Mr. Vasquez? Because if it's related to the incident upstairs, this is all under control.
How about you go take a break before I break my foot up in your ass?
Leaving now, sir.
Get out!
Nice job. So, what is this plan exactly?
I found out about a trapdoor that leads to Jack's office. We just gotta figure out a way up.
So I'm guessing the plan doesn't involve you getting mulched by a death machine?
No, that's a problem.
How can we help?
By figuring out a way to shut that thing off so I can get up there. Then I pull you up on the comm so you can identify the piece.
Sounds like a plan. Wait! We gotta go up that scary dark hole?
I think Reese is the only one scrawny enough to fit.
Phew!
Get it now. So, Fiona, I need you to hold this while Gordas boosts me up.
Don't worry about hurting me. Just climb on up.
Well, I guess it's tough to hurt someone made of metal.
Oh, no. This is excruciatingly painful. But hey, I'm a team player. Reese wouldn't let us down.
Unclear, but it's all we've got, so there's that.
Well, I'm overflowing with confidence.
That's the spirit!
All right, Gordis, just give me a little boost up there.
No problem!
Hurry up, Reese.
Okay.
How was that?
Better than I could have expected. Thanks.
No problem!
Try not to die. Reese, you all right?
Nope. Good thing I got that puking out of my system.
Maybe we should step away.
Reese, you can do it! Climbing with your cyber arms should be easy!
Easy, right? Stupid, nice robot.
You heard her!
Run! Run!
You've got some impeccable timing.
Hey, I don't know when you gave him the slip, but Finch and Kroger are out there looking for you, and things are gonna get messy if you start messing with us. Don't forget what's on the line here. You get us what we want, what we agreed to, and no one has to get hurt.
Dude, I am in the middle of something. I'm gonna have to call you back.
What? Listen to me, you...
God, so dramatic about everything.
Check you out, you made it! In the end, we make a pretty good team, huh? I mean, we had our differences, but we got here. My office. Well, our office now.
This place is just overflowing with assholes. I don't know how I stood it for so long.
'Cause you had to. But hey, you're in the big leagues now.
I used to dream about being here. Anyway, where's the Gordis Beacon?
It's gotta be over there somewhere. It's where all the corporate warfare fallout is. Ton of Atlas crap. Soak it in, kid. Enjoy yourself. There's really no rush here. Just take it easy. Soak in the sights. Welcome to my trophy case, huh? Got a couple of killer relics, a few artifacts. Oh, there's a stock certificate signifying that I own Atlas. That's pretty frickin' cool. Nothing feels better than crushing a company's value to the point where you can buy all their shares with pocket change. It's delish.
Gordis, you there?
Hey!
Hi. Okay, so I'm gonna show you the pieces now. You let me know which one it is, all right?
Okie dokie! Definitely not!
Oh, this shotgun, it's legend freaking dairy. Hyperion named it the conference call, because you're going to want to call everyone to tell them how awesome it is. Then you kill them.
Let's do this! I don't even know what that is. It's...
Yeah, a goatee, yeah. It belonged to that jackass Harold Tassiner, my former boss. I like to keep that around as a reminder of what happens when you act like a dick to me.
Oh, I hope it'd be negative. I wonder what I'll become. Maybe my thighs will get even bigger. Raw! Or maybe I'll have more legs, like a robo spider. Nope, but cute cow.
Cowgirl! Yeah, I don't have a cowboy hat. That was my girlfriend's hat. Well, her first one before she became a sexy, badass sheriff-type chick. He suited her.
Great. I'll be down there in a minute.
Okay. See you soon.
Not much to look at.
Okay. Here we go. The big seat is all yours. You trigger the trap door from there. Was that Gordon?
Feels good.
That'd be the contact-activated dopamine injectors. You look like somebody who could kill a bunch of people with a phone call and a little bit of bass in your voice.
So tell me how to trigger the trapdoor.
It's behind your pinky. This could be our last chance to chat, you and I. For years, I ruled Hyperion from this room, and now you're here, where it all started. How's it feel, kiddo? There's something to be said for a cushy chair with a bunch of big important buttons that can raise hellfire on people.
Feels like a goddamn chair.
Yeah, yeah, but the buttons next to this chair help me make...
So what you're saying is it's a chair with buttons?
You're killing me. But say, we shared the power I had when I sat in this room. What would you do with it?
What the hell is taking him so long? Reese, the machine is off. Did you get the beacon? We're ready for you.
All good. It's getting into position.
Gordas, come back over here.
Wow! You're all telling me to do the same thing! What are the odds of that?
I'm not supposed to tell you that. We're kind of in the middle of something.
I'm sure she'd like to see you too. Oh, hey! Here she is!
So, if we could wield Hyperion's might together, how would you rule? Hypothetical, of course, but still, you gotta know what you want if you're gonna make it, kid. Like I told you after we escaped Old Haven, remember?
Oh, you know, have nice things, settle down, not have to avoid being murdered every 8 seconds.
Oh, please, if we ran Hyperion, you'd get all that stuff in the first 48 hours.
Oh, and when it comes to women, what I want is for you to not play slap-ass with the people I care about. With my hand.
What? Oh, you mean the Sasha chick. Yeah. Sorry about that. But imagine, Reese, if it wasn't hypothetical. You ever wonder why Nakayama created me? This whole AI thing? I was supposed to find a worthy successor to the Hyperion throne. That successor, Reese, is you. If you join me, we can rule together. What do you say, kid? This is the only room with the override port, so if you don't jack in now, you'll never get another shot. I'd say there's no rush, but,
Yes.
Yeah?
Yeah. Let's do it.
Yes! You! You are my favorite dude!
So what's next?
There it is. That's the executive override port. Check in, and this will all be yours. Check in, you get it? Big moment for us, kiddo. Been a long time coming.
After all the times I tried to help you, after all we've been through.
You refuse everything you've ever wanted? Oh, I knew you were an idiot the moment you plugged me into your empty little head.
You know you died alone, right? Vault Hunters killed your friends, they killed your family, and you croaked in some volcano in the middle of nowhere.
I am really going to enjoy killing you.
I'm done talking. I'm using the trapdoor.
No. No, you really aren't.
Ree, chain is off. Did you get the beacon? We're ready for you.
Oh, that poor sweet Fiona. She never even caught on that I was in your head this whole time.
All good. Just getting into position.
What are you doing?
Oh, I can't believe how long I was stuck inside that empty metal head of yours. God, it's good to be out. Woo! Well, that shit's done. I'm everywhere in the system now. Not to mention my sweet new body.
You're a maniac.
No, I am handsome goddamn Jack! 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 Jack!